some time people call you master. The way you put the master right through the head, you have to think you're still learning. Alright? Music is music. And I'm gonna play djembe with the same thing you do. Alright? Do the same thing you do. No, I'm gonna play it.
Let's find it.
See, I play virtual drum and he tells me, oh, obviously you're the master. I say, you're the master too. But I still this part, like, you know, this guy is my father and I learn from them. And his part. That's why I'm going to let you hear my fingers and jump.
Okay.
Okay, we're going to start again.
Yep. Okay.
Same thing.
Walk away with, or kind of, and if you want to, you know, research and
also listed the dances, individual dances. So why don't I just this should be enough, I guess, but just I imagine you all know where Haiti is. It's in the Caribbean, and it's one of the big islands of the Caribbean. It shares an island with the Dominican Republic. It was a Spanish colony. Before that, it was the home of the Taino people, and they had actually a pretty well-developed culture before the Spanish came. And they were very much decimated by the Spanish incursion. And although some did survive and go into the mountains, and they called their, when they described their home, they called it Haiti, which means mountainous land. And Haiti is our, the English way of saying that. And so it's a Taino word. And it's not clear how much of the Taino music came into present day Haitian music, except maybe for the maraca, which they call the cha cha thing in Haiti. That's the rattle with the pebbles inside. But we don't know how much else might have come into the music, but it's very largely African. What happened after the Taino were either chased away or annihilated, Africans were imported to do work in gold mines first and then plantations, and the French took over the Western Turkey Island in 1697, developing into a very wealthy sugar colony. And then maybe you know that in 1791, The slaves, especially led by Maroons, runaways up in the mountains, conducted a series of insurrections that grew into the Haitian Revolution. And in 1804, the people declared themselves an independent country and went back to the name Haiti. Now, the important thing to remember, I don't want to take up too much time, but the important thing to remember is that all these people weren't just from Africa. They were from different nations of Africans. Africa is not, it's a continent and not a country. And so, as I'm sure you well know, because you're playing all these different rhythms that are associated with different places, different peoples in Africa. And so when all these different people came together, and about half the people at the time of the Haitian Revolution started, about half of them were African-born, or maybe a little bit more. And so they were speaking different languages, and so they also had different dance styles and different drumming styles. And so they preserved that idea through ever since that time in what's come down to be called the Vodou dance, the dance or dance, as they say in Haiti. The dance is a ceremony, the major ceremony that's done by Vodouists, people who follow this religion, which is really more than religion. It's a whole, takes in just every aspect of life, but these dances or ceremonies, you worship through dance and through drumming, and you're remembering these various different people who came together to find their freedom. And there are the Igbo people, the Igbo ancestors, and the Nagos and the Radas and the Mayis and the Congos, and these are names of dances too, and the drum patterns that go with them. So today, when Frisner will demonstrate, I guess however many we can cover in the time that we have, these different dances. And if he tells you the name of the dance and it's on that list, you can see what it is that it means. Like, for example, Nago was one that is about power, and Nago people were thought of as being warriors. Igbo is about pride, and so on. But so I'll turn it over to him now.
If you could tell us if you could tell me what the drum should sound like, we'll try to get the right sound.
That's what I was
going
to raise. Thank you.
cha-cha, which is a Taino rattle, and that one is more West African. And it's used for certain nations. There's different groups of spirits that are associated with different dances. They all have different instrumentation that go with them.
Okay. Better drum? Yes. How to be some move your chair.
All the folks with sticks.
Yeah.
Right now, come over to this side.
You snagged me.
Oh, my bad. Same thing. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The same. Time you do your part, and I want you to listen what your master is going to do. Every time I go, every time I die, you still play that rhythm. Okay? So, the first rhythm we're going to do is Nago. I don't know if you got it. Nago. Okay? So, and you have to, you know, because the Bula is going to go first. Bula is going first. This one is named Sego. So like second. We're going to do second. The Bula is going to do the first part. And you do the second part. And don't listen too hard on the master. Because we're going to do a lot of things. Me and the master. because we need your support and to do like that. But it's the same way time you play, you follow, you with them, and I try to listen, time you do the second part, I follow the second part, and to jump inside it, okay? So you just have to focus on your part and to bring the master in. But the master gonna do love and back and back, you know? But don't be too excited or too shake because we need your help to do that. Because the dance good. But the dance gonna come through the master. Okay? But the main master need your support. Alright? So the first thing you're gonna do.
Okay, Rocky is our resident dancer.
Phoebe doesn't have a drum, she dances. If you don't have a drum, you might have to dance. Might begin, yeah.
Okay. Who have this thing? Who have this thing? What don't do? Second or 2 seconds, you're gonna feel bored. Right? Let's keep doing that. You know, the little kid, I just little kid like that because I love children. That's my goal. So, the bull are gonna go.
Thinking that most people were right.
father, the Buddha. The Tao is yours. And I want you to watch his hand. But you're doing good. You're doing good. You don't have to get mad at me because I put it in the center. Because, you know, yeah. Okay. So you're going to play your part. And I want you to watch his hand the way he's doing. Because the way you do it good. Some is good. But you do too much with your hand. You do too much with your body. Right? Because you have to do. You have to do. But the hand you start, that's the hand you do. Combination. Not combination. Yeah? Listen to it, it's good. You got the rhythm. But you have to put more technique on your body and on your hand. Because you know sometimes the dancers have a bad dance teacher. Time you finish dancing, your body is hurt. You have to go straight to the hard water. Right? But if the teacher knows what you do with the body, you'll be okay. You don't have to force yourself to the body. And if the teacher something you don't feel comfortable with, don't do it. Try to learn it slowly, slowly, for the body not get hurt. Okay, now, what's your name?
Joe.
Mr. Joe, nice to meet you. My name is Augustin. I'm from Haiti. Thank you.
looking for a snare drum stick? There's one in my rig over there. There's one stuck in the strap on the rig.
I got one here.
Okay.
Let me
do
the new one.
Oh, no.
That's one down.
Okay.
So now, I'm attaching the key. Put this one down.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Clap, 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 clap,
Thank you.
My dad leave my mother and she told me 3 months. And this guy go. This guy go. He's the man. I'm the man. Go. You. We're not the man. We're the man between over here. And this one, with a man, because we try to learn culture, with a man. But like men, like people call themselves men, to us, they're not men. They're just jewelry, nice car, nice woman, nice lady. I'm the man. I'm married with you. Stay there. Don't go nowhere. Don't go to the play. Go to the bar. No, you're not the man. You're scared. You know? Not true? Not true?
Macho. Macho.
Yeah. No, it's not that. You know? But you have to know where you're coming from, where you want to go. That's the main part. You have to know what you want to be. You. What you are. Don't let gold chain push you. Oh, this guy is like jewelry. No. You have to get it inside. I'm talking about both. Don't take you out. Because I say, you, okay, I don't got you. All of us together. All of us is one over here. Not master, not professor. All of us is one. Because you come to learn. Maybe later around, you might teach my son, daughter, or my son, kid, you never know. Or my son, brother, or whatever. So, my mother pregnant 2 months, and she had a last struggle. And, you know, she forced herself, you know, to carry on with the baby, but she don't know what. But I'm here, it is. Some friends will look at you, you start and say, oh, you don't have a boy. Because they have a life. You know? They're going to check boy or little girl. Okay? So, my grandmother and my mother are going to have a boy. Right? But she's happy. You know? So, Tama has to be out. But what about that? You're born in water. All of us. All the human beings born in water. You see the water? And my grandmother's crying. And then you see the blood. I said, I don't know, you see the blood. Then Augustine coming. So, my mother, you know, in Haiti, in the morning, to do what she wanted to do. In the morning. And she don't have money. But this story, she told me, I'm a, you know, the leader, and to control myself. She teach me that. And she could ask the girl, because if she don't have money, school, you know, in the yard of the hospital, and they have a little tree, right? And behind the little tree, on the front of the little tree, they have a scent. They have a little scent, and, you know, pregnant people have a problem, you go pray, you know, and soon they told my mother, okay, get up to the bed and take your little time before, you know, to get more power for Augustine to get out. And my mother said, soon he go, and that scent, immaculate. So they call, you know, somebody called concierge, what is concierge?
Oh, midwife.
Midwife. Not doctor, but doctor from countryside.
Yeah.
In the court. So, and I grew up, and she never see my father. And time I was 16, and my father come to take me. You will go back? You will go to your father? Huh? And I start crying. I don't even know this guy. So they take me to the poison. And they say, who do you want to stay with? That's my mother. And my father said, okay, if you stay with your mother, you're going to be the drummer. Because my mother has his brother, you know how to play drum. And he said, if you come with me, you're going to be doctor. And my mother started crying. And my mother said, don't cry. And I know how to break from this guy. I don't know. He said, but he don't know if it's true thing. And I know how to break from. Nobody knows. And a lot of people know. People have money. I do solo with them. Before time finish, I'm going to do solo with them for by myself. And I want you to just look. So, the first step, I told my mother, I said, listen, I know how to play drum. She said, how you play drum and I never see you on drum, I never see you playing. I said, don't worry, I play drum. And you know, in Haiti, I'm from Port-au-Prince, we have Pétionville. So Pétionville is a high class. In Milato, like same color over here. But not people like my son. You know? But they have money. Right? And they have a group. They have a dance company. But they need a drummer. But the people they have in that group, they play violin, they play piano, they play guitar, good, they play bass, but they need a drummer. But they have to come down in my neighborhood, you know, the poor people. And to get the drummer. And lucky, I'm lucky, God helped me, my spirit helped me, my wife helped me. You know what you do? That's a heart, right? Okay. I think you've done it for a while.
I don't know if I mentioned
Ezra, she's around. Ezra is a spirit, like Madonna. You hear about that? Her pictures all over on my wallet. Is in a do interview with Phil Daniel. I have it in here. I feel an interview with Aldo and I do it. And I don't know if you, some of you watch a movie Beloved. Mm-hmm. I play soundtrack in it. Mm-hmm. Beloved. Mm-hmm. But God. But you have God. You know, you're the God too, but you have to respect God. I respect God because he's the older. You have to always respect older people, older, because the old people sit there before you, right? But you have to respect yourself, respect your friends, respect your family, and you're the man. And if you disrespect and they call me to play, I shine the more into a repetition. Because they have it. They have it. If you come to me, if you always call me, you say, Augustine, so and so, I have a contract for you to do. I say, listen, we have to have money. And Lois, he tried to help. You don't know who have money, who don't have money. But soon I come to people, I say, okay, Lois, I don't want to do that. He said, I signed the contract, but I say, okay, I'm going to do that because of you. But if it's me, I will get more money. So they have, but because they take the peak. Don't take the peak. Even people call me master domain, I'm not a master domain. I'm still student. I'm still learning. I'm alive. But I think maybe time I die, I'm going to come tree and one time of the tree and move down. But, and I do that show in Petroville. And they told me they want to take me to Acapulco to play. And I said, listen, you have 30 time.
Yeah.
Okay. So maybe one day I'm going to put those things in my biography and maybe my bio before. All right? So now you're going to do second with him. You do
thank you. I want you to do. Now I want you to do.
Thank you. Thank you.
Go crazy.
So the bell start first.
The bell part start first. And you second. And you third. Okay. So I want you to do it by yourself. Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4.